Hello and welcome to the 87 Legends series. And well, this week we're at the sh why was I about to say Chicago? No. Charlotte Motor Speedway. We are gonna qualify, and we actually have a strategy for this race, more or less. So, not exactly sure how well it's gonna work, but, and it might change depending on yellows or whatever else happens in the race, but it looks like, there's only about like 30 or so people that signed up for this, and it did split, ended up splitting. So, and judging by other people's I ratings and stuff, it looks like we are in the top split of the two. Which, I mean. Sure, yay, we're in the top split, but
One more lap.
I don't want to diminish it, but you know, it's like whenever you have a slightly better I rating, it's a little bit easier to get in in the top split whenever there's only two splits going on, so there's that. I just kind of tried to go for it, and that was a terrible corner. That was a very terrible time. That was a unnecessary 2x,
You've got wheel damage. Checkered flag, checkered flag. You've got wheel damage. You've got damage on the right side.
right. Yeah, that was very unnecessary. I let my guard down. Never let your guard down. I am last place of the qualifiers, so.
The officials don't like the way you're driving. Your laps won't count until you reset the car and start over. Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
How long do we have? A minute left. Let's kind of fix my brake bias a little bit before the race. I didn't change it before because, I knew, or at least I was a little bit more comfortable with it being a bit on the other end for qualifying. And I got a slightly better lap for my qualifying lap, but even then it wasn't fast enough for all the other people. Looks like most of the people that did qual. Oh, actually, never mind. I was gonna say, but looks like most of the people that did qualify are like. I'm just. Don't have a speed compared to these people. Maybe I chose a bad time to do this race. I don't know.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed right now. The estimated SOF is 2,445. Let's go points racing.
Alright, so from the little bit of practice I've done, or did with the, and then with fuel calculations and whatnot.
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
We can, for about 2 gallons, there's, for 2 gallons, you can make it on 5 laps. Well, for 5 laps, or, yeah, you get it. 2 laps, or 2 gallons equals 5 laps. So 4 laps, or 4 gallons equals 10 laps. So, like 8 laps would equal, 10,
waiting on the final car to grid.
20
Everyone's
laps.
Gridded. There are 2 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Catch
the 4 car.
I'm thinking about pitting around lap, like, I don't know, like, since, I mean, I'm just gonna basically say we have 60 laps of fuel, so with that calculation, yeah.
About to go green, stay focused.
Yeah, I guess theoretically, half of this gallon, or half a tank should be around 30.
The pace car is off, be ready.
Alright, let's pay attention.
Green flag, green flag. Outside. Still there. Stay low. Clear high.
And plus tire, I forgot to do this. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna do it next time. You know what? I'm gonna leave it right there for now. Someone's looking to pass. Alright.
Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Car
I'm
inside.
Honestly just looking to
clear.
Say, I don't really have that much pace in all honesty. Alright, let's just settle back down. Now we got the proper thing brought up. Yeah, tire drop-off is massive. Saving your tires is really important, and I'm just doing a terrible job at it. I know it. Part of me wants to go long, like longer. But another part of me knows that that's a terrible
inside.
That's probably a terrible thing.
Still there inside. Still there inside. Clear.
To try to go for an early pit stop. I don't know.
Inside. Clear.
Yeah, I don't know if I need to actually go on the other end. Let me cautiously try this and hit the apron there.
The leader just did a 32.645. Colors fine. No damage to report.
Yeah, I was just trying something new and that didn't work. Yeah, we just don't really have the pace to race everyone outright. I mean, it's not like I'm a hazard to everyone, because, I mean, I still can go somewhat fast. I've already used up the tires, I feel, especially compared to everyone else who probably knows how to save tires, and I'm over here having to crank on the wheel. I just noticed something about the fuel calculator. I think it is, it might be overlapping the...
You've got damage on the right side.
Yeah, that's fine. Might be overlapping the mirror. That's a little bit, I'm gonna just ignore that for now. That is very distracting.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 1.1 seconds. Damage.
Shit.
You've got damage on the right side. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.8.
Now I kind of need a caution. And the people up front might actually give me one.
Leader is running. 33.12.
I wonder if this race is gonna go caution free. There's a good possibility.
The leader just did a 33.244.
Oh, I'm lucky I didn't get an X there. Ah, fuck.
You've got wheel damage. You've got damage on the right side.
I know exactly why that happened as well. It's because we had the fucking grass on our tires.
Car in front is pitting.
Fuck. I should have short pitted.
The car behind is pitting. The leader just did a 33.397. Car in front is pitting. The car behind is pitting.
I should just go ahead and pit now. Before the leaders catch me and whatnot.
Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage.
I probably overfilled it, but who cares?
Move it, move it. Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining.
I didn't just realize how fast our new tires are.
Inside. The leader is running. 33.368. Clear inside.
I tried to get as much room as possible.
The gap is 3.8 seconds.
Also, I'm not trying to kill these tires as well, so.
Car outside. Clear high. Okay, we're halfway to the finish.
I think we did overfuel, but
car outside. Clear up top. The lead is bidding now.
I took that turn a little bit rough. To gain any I rating, though, we would definitely need to finish within the top 10, which I don't think will happen.
The leader just did a 33.583.
I honestly should have pitted much, much earlier.
car in P10. Just set the fastest lap. 31.332.
Trying to take it as easy as possible.
Leader is running, 33.392.
Alright, we got plenty of fuel, our tires feel alright, they obviously are dropping off, but they should be faster than everyone who's stayed out so far. Yeah, the leaders haven't came in yet, which is kind of amazing. Yeah, the car is starting to go off now.
The leader just did a 33.268.
Yeah, I feel like the other way is a bit better.
Inside. Clear inside.
Fucking hell. Sorry. I was aware. But I was just messing with my stuff at the time.
Outside. Inside. Still there at the bottom.
My god, this fucking thing is tight.
Closing on you. The gap is 4.9.
Because of the wheel damage and everything.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.3.
I tried to stay down low, but the fucking thing drifted up.
The car in front is pitting. Car outside. Stay low. Outside, clear. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside.
All of them are on fresh tires, I'm presuming.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 2.6 seconds. The lead is bidding now. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 2 seconds. The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed. Catch up 9.
Very interesting. Alright. All the way up to 11th. Granted, they probably will get the... they probably will get the lucky dog.
Pass that 4 car.
I mean, sure, go ahead 4.
Car 15, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Catch up, 11, car.
Can't remember if there's waiver rounds or not.
Pit road is now open.
I don't think we get waiver rounds. In all honesty. I'm gonna try to risk it. If it's once a green and it doesn't give us the wave around, then yeah, we're kind of in a screwy position. Well, this is gonna be a learning experience.
One left to green. You're on the outside this time.
Oh. Well, that is not good. If I would have known that, I would have just went in. I had an inkling that might have would have happened. It just, I didn't realize it would have put us on the outside. Okay. It will be seared into my brain from now on. Like, I kind of knew this was a thing, but I didn't know how exactly the ruling worked.
Car is off. Be ready. Green flag. The leader is coming up on you. They're not at five. The leader is running. 19.
Yeah,
point
just move out of the
four. Car outside.
Leader's
still
away.
There, hold your line. Still there, hold your
oh
line.
Oh my god.
Outside, you
fucking
clear.
Car, behave! Behave, car! What was that all about?
You've got wheel damage. You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed. Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Come on.
Go, go, go! Outside. Still there, hold your line. Outside is clear. Car outside. The leader just did a 32.39. Still there, hold your line. Stay low. Clear up top. Car 1 is now leading. Car inside, clear. You've got wheel damage. You've got damage in various places. Leader is running 32.698. Wheel damage.
Yeah, no shit. This is fucking terrible.
The leader is coming up on you. They're not at five. Great job. 10 to go. Car car outside, clear high. Outside. Clear.
My God.
Outside. Clear up top. Leader is running, 33.008. Two left to go, two to go. White flag this time. The pit box in 10.
I'm just gonna go through the pit lane.
5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Checkered flag, checkered flag. Okay, we'll get him next time. Pit box in 10, 5, 3, okay, the race is over, bring it on in, 2, we can repair most of the damage, you'll still have minor wheel damage.